Oguo mwen blese, ferayo mwen blese, se blese mwen blese, mwen pare san mwen.
Adéwalé, your ambition still gives me pause. But I promised Auguste my help.
What's this?
The forged manifest, or so I am told. One of your famous recruits wrote it.
Joaquim Francois, Henry Marchand, Fortuné Jean. Good. I'm sure you will serve the expedition well.
Louis Gaudin will meet with the harbor master to arrange the remaining affairs of your expeditionary voyage. You may take the opportunity to switch the manifest.
At your signal, we will be ready to board.
Thank you. And thank you, Bastien.
Anything for the Maroon of Saint-Domingue.
So much for sharing your fascinating research.
You find me all mine.
And now I must away for a meeting with the harbor master. All in the name of science, of course.
Of course.
Ça veut dire...
I trust the preparations are coming along well. Things certainly seem to be busy.
Indeed, sir. As you can see, my men are working around the clock to prepare everything.
You may expect a fine vessel, fitted to precisely the demand of fine.
Other activities.
What other activities?
Do not worry about things.
Yes, right here.
Please be
come
welcoming. Down.
You must be itching to inspect everything.
Indeed, I am.
Pirates have been spotted close to the borders of Saint-Domingue. Their threat is imminent and should not be taken lightly. Merchants are advised to keep temporary transport.
This is. Not be interested. Dull, sailing things. It does not concern me. But what?
Black flag. They'll be picked to the bone. We must defend that ship. French or not, these scientists must reach their destination. Our people must capture their secrets. The knowledge is more important than any cargo.
Aye, Captain. It is worth the fight.
With a little skill and the right wind, we won't last long.
Thank you.